why project management is so important, or is it important for our sector? How does it benefit individuals? How does it benefit organizations? And crises affect the populations? Today we're going to be talking about a really, really interesting topic, which is certifications, specifically in project management and in this area, in the development and humanitarian sectors. And what certificate, why do we bother getting a certification? Why should we get the certification? But before we start talking about certification specifically, I would like to first talk why project management is so important, or is it important for our sector? How does it benefit individuals? How does it benefit organizations? And crises affect the populations. So, John, could you just talk a little bit about that? Why project management is so important? How could it benefit us as professionals in this sector?
Well, I think it's a really good question, Edson. And, you know, it's wonderful. I'm now just looking at some of the comments, and that we have people coming in from so many different countries. And you know, I think that is amazing. Great that people want to learn more, as I said. So looking at your question, Edson, I would almost put it the other way around. It's, for me, yes, there is a very clear benefit to professionals working in the sector, and we'll come to that. But for me, it's about the benefits that it brings to the communities, to the projects, to the people we work with. Because in the end, this is all about them. This is all about how do we work together? How do we collaborate to make sure that the work we do on the ground is of better quality? Maybe it's faster, maybe it's more cost effective or whatever. But, you know, we want to deliver more to the people who really need it. That's what this is all about. And for me, I think it's really important that we keep that focus front and center. And then with all of us, you know, we're all professionals working in this sector. Well, you know, if we know more about something that is absolutely central to delivery, we're going to do it better. And what I mean about being central to delivery is that many organizations have got strategies, dreams, hopes. Of course they do, absolutely. But if you can't turn those into concrete results on the ground, then they're just nice words on paper. Project management is all about delivery. It's about finding ways to, as I said, to collaborate, maybe across different organizations, certainly different functions within an organization, to deliver. And then coming on to individuals, I mean, people say, well, okay, why does it matter that I learn more about this? Well, you know, I sort of think that if you go to a doctor, you would probably quite like to know that the doctor knows something about medicine. And it's the same with this. It's the same with any profession. What is, I think, a little bit different is that in project management, you could almost describe as a hidden profession. And what I really hope is that things such as the essentials course can help to bring the profession into the light. So it's no longer a hidden profession, but that we see it just as we would any other profession working in development. Because for me, it is the project managers who are the people, you know, who really make things happen on the ground for communities around the world. Back to you, Edson.
Absolutely. Actually, I just have one comment, if you don't mind me jumping in. Edson?
Absolutely.
Okay. I get excited about this topic, and I know the three of us have talked about this before, but adding to what John said, it's really almost a moral imperative for humanitarian and development sector. If we do not execute or implement projects correctly, then we're hurting and causing more grief and hurt to the people that were there to support and walk alongside. So it's really important, and it's not you're not just born with great project management skills. So you really have to learn them. There really are techniques, tools, processes, things that you have to consider, and ways that everybody really has to work together, not just the project manager, but others that have support roles need to understand how it all works together. So I just wanted to express that right up front.
Well, thank you, Tina. And I couldn't agree more. Yes, you need to create a common language among not only the project managers, but also the supporting the project team, the supporting department.